El Pulpo's right-hand man, Wagner, is at the Sipuco silver mine. Get to Wagner and find out where his boss is hiding.
Let's roll.
Move out. I'm on your six.
Eyes up. We got hostiles in the area.
I'm looking at two Unidad riflemen by the SAM launcher. We're all clear.
Contacto con el enemigo.
Roger.
Salgan del servicio.
Stay there.
I copy.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Okay, we're still all right.
Rally up, people.
Roger. Move it.
Let's go.
Follow-up engaging. Oh, here we go. They've seen us. Barvecho's Plata mine. I guess Santa Blanca owns this too now. They've got their hands in every Bolivian industry.
The billion-dollar question is, who's buying from them? Oil from drug cartels and terror groups, minerals, they all get into the market somehow. Clear out. I'll meet you there.
Hold your position.
Roger.
Target spotted. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Stay there.
Roger that. Sniper.
Where you got him?
Near the helipad.
Bowman didn't have any intel on what this guy Wagner looks like.
As my soon-to-be ex likes to say, when in doubt, ask someone. I think he left the word motherfucker off the end of that sentence. When it comes to my ex, the motherfucker is implied.
Hold your position.
Copy that.
Silver mine over there.
Santa Blanca took them all over in this area. Hire Bavetra's Plata to manage the digging for them.
As far as the miner's concerned, what's the difference between the two? One boss is as bad as another when you're trapped a mile underground.
The alarm is disabled.
Hold up, they're gonna see you.
Stay there.
Roger that. Eyes on the cartel element. There, in the building.
Hold your position.
Copy that. I got a narco over here, around the parking area. We got a Sicario. Around the truck. Roger that. You're gonna get made. Hang back.
They got alarms rigged up.
got a spot. Back up. Hang back, they see you. Copy that.
Sniper at the gateway. They got alarms rigged up. The Jenny's over here. Sniper at the gateway. Sniper at the gateway.
That was the last alarm. Then we'll be getting reinforcements from the air, at least. Roger that.
Got eyes on a Tango. He's got a lot of background. I've got eyes on a captain. That's 10 targets. Got a Tango with multiple civilians around. Snipers out there.
Nest. The lieutenant's escaping. Man down. Yo, man down. Sniper. Sniper!
Fucking hell!
Grenade! Grenade!
I'll drive.
I'm set. Let's go.
I got eyes on a big fucking house.
Welcome to Shea Beauty Queen.
We should drop in and say hello.
Bowman says she's in Peru at the moment. Business trip. But a little recon couldn't hurt.